beloved of God, go in peace to love and serve the Lord.